Okay, May 12th, we're on our way out with George. We're going to go chopping, and this field breaks straight out of us. This is our first time chopping this year. It's starting to get warm enough now, and we can put the cows out overnight, so they need something more to munch on, because the grass in the pasture really hasn't grown to what it could be yet, because it's been a little dry this spring. George is gonna close the gate, and I'm just gonna drive it up this little lane here. There's a bigger turnaround spot up there that I can just turn it around and park the wagon right there. I'm 98.77% sure that all this steam and stuff that you'd see was from this engine, where the tractor hasn't been run at this far open of a throttle, probably since the last time we went chopping, which would have been later last year. So it's some whatever reason that I couldn't explain that it's got oil on the manifold and the muffler that it's burning off. So all that seems just from oil burning off the muffler and the manifold. wagon wheels on that rock right there. Nope, I missed it. A little rusty. Guess I wasn't that far. And then just what we'll do is, right up here, there's this string attached to the shaft that turns the pipe. And then it's wound through some eyelets and stuff that comes to this tab right here. And then when you pull this tab, that unlocks these clamp mechanisms right here. And then those will just let go of the pin. And that's why when we were chopping there, the wagon unhooked and it just stopped while we kept driving, was because since this is tied so small, it was getting caught on this part of the shaft right here, and then it was winding around as I turned the shaft with the handle. And then it just got wound around enough that it pulled this tight, and then it pulled it, and it unlocked the pin, and then it let the wagon go. So there we go. So now I gotta go pick George back up because he stayed back to close the gate, and then we'll be on our way home. Okay, and now we have George putting out the cows. Slowly, maturely, they're gonna make their way up the lane, up and around into where we parked the feed wagon. Then they'll have more food to munch on for the night. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.